And this is Ken Kratzer at Mercy College. I have a chance to talk to a good friend, Catherine Chaffee, who is a director of public relations here at Mercy in Dobbs Ferry, New York, with campuses all over the New York metropolitan area. Kathy, good to see you, and happy holidays.
Happy holidays to you, too. How are you?
Great, great. Now, we met a few years ago when you were with WCBS. You have an extensive background in radio before coming to Mercy. Maybe just tell us a little bit about your career.
Sure. So I was at WCBS 880 for almost 10 years. I was a general assignment reporter there. It was a lot of fun. I covered some really amazing stories. I covered the Yankees. I covered First Lady Michelle Obama, the Pope. And after a number of years there, I decided to use my law degree and I went into law. But I missed writing terribly. I missed creative work. And so from law, I got into public relations and I've been here at Mercy College for almost 3 years and it's been wonderful. It's great to be on a college campus and be around students and their energy and tell the amazing stories that Mercy College has.
That's right, and I've had the pleasure of teaching here in past years at Mercy as an adjunct in business, and a lot happening. Now, first off, you've got a new dormitory, brand new, which I understand is going to open very soon.
Right, so we've had the ribbon cutting on Hudson Hall, so Hudson Hall is almost completely complete. The mattresses were actually brought in yesterday, saw them all rolling in. It's a beautiful new facility. It's got about 350 beds. It's got a Starbucks. It has a fitness facility. It has a lot of meeting space where our students can collaborate, and we're just waiting a couple more days, and our students are going to be moving in to start the spring semester.
That's great. Now, you have campuses, as I said, in a number of areas in New York City and the Bronx. Tell us a little bit about the campus locations. You've got a lot here in Dobbs Ferry, right over the Hudson River, but you've got, tell us about the other campus locations for Mercy College.
Sure. So Dobbs Ferry is our main campus. It's in Westchester County, like you said, right on the Hudson River. But we also have a campus in Yorktown Heights. We have one in Manhattan, right near Herald Square, overlooks the parade route for the Thanksgiving Day Parade. And we have one in the Bronx at Waters Place, which is very close to Einstein Hospital. And of course, we're online. I can't forget about them. That's another campus, I guess.
That's right. You've got a very strong online program. When I taught here, we used to say you had students in, I think it was 15 to 20 countries taking courses, and I was teaching a few of those. What is the value of online education today? It seems like it's growing very fast.
So Mercy College has been in the online education game for a very long time, and that's because we like to focus on students who might not be the traditional student. They might be working mothers who want to get another degree at night when they come home and after they put their kids to sleep. They might be stay-at-home moms. They might be just people in general who are in a career and want to change. So these are non-traditional students, and the online option has always been fantastic for them because it doesn't have to interfere with your life, so to speak. You don't have to quit your job to go to school. You don't have to get a nanny to watch your kids to go to school. You could continue your life and do the online courses when it's convenient for you. So if it's at 5 o'clock in the morning, you could do it then. If it's at, 2 o'clock in the morning, you could do it then. So because of our students, we've always had, well, not always, but we've had online courses for quite some time. And it's an important part of the educational system at this point because we've grown so accustomed to doing everything online, to having this online forum for conversation and ideas. So to have classes online just makes perfect sense. And like I said, it could be anybody at any stage of their life wanting to change, wanting to better themselves. They can turn to an online course.
And tell us about some of the key programs. I know you've always had a very strong business program and programs in healthcare and education. Just tell us about some of the most popular majors and programs here at Mercy.
Well, you've just named all of them. So it's business, it's the health sciences, it's nursing, it's social work, it's psychology, it's vet tech. Those are our strong programs, and the School of Education. Those are our strong programs. They've traditionally been our strong programs, and they likely will be our very robust programs going forward. They're very successful. The students that come out of there go on to really wonderful careers. We're very proud of those programs.
And one of the areas that you've spent a lot of time on, we had a chance to talk with Andy Person and Glenn Markey, who have provided leadership to your veterans program, which now I understand has over 450 veterans studying here at Mercy. Tell us a little bit about that.
Well, so we're a Yellow Ribbon school, and we're very proud of that designation. We have a lot of men and women coming here after they've served. And the great part about Mercy is our price point. So we're only $17,000 a year for undergraduate studies. And so if you're coming here on the GI Bill, that money will go very far here. We've had students complete their undergraduate degrees and their graduate degrees just on the money that they've received from the GI Bill. So because we have so many veterans and they come here, we try to really support them as best we can. We have a lot of support services for them. And I know for me personally, I love interacting with our veterans. I love hearing their stories, their paths to their majors. And there is one student that we have here who was injured in Afghanistan, and she came, she had a college degree. She was injured in Afghanistan. And then she came here afterwards because she decided she wanted to become a social worker and she wanted to help other injured soldiers. And she's doing remarkably well. She's a remarkable young woman. And I know she's going to have an amazing career.
That's great to hear. Now, how can someone who's interested in Mercy College for undergraduate or graduate school or the veterans program find out more information?
Everything is on our website. Everything is on mercy.edu. So that's your first point of contact. And they can always call me and I can point them in the right direction. So if they call me and they tell me they're interested in business, I could connect them with the business school or any other program. And I'll give you my phone number. It's 914-674-7736. My name is Catherine Chaffee, so you can call me anytime.
Catherine, great to see you and best wishes for a wonderful year 2016 here at Mercy College.
Thank you. You too.
This is Ken Kratzer for Sons of the American Legion Radio at Mercy College in Dobbs Ferry, New York.